Kanye West stunned Academy staff, parents fed up with Yes rants. Reason school shut down 10/27/2022 6:50 p.m. PT. Kanye West school may be shut down for good. Because we've learned educators there have been quitting in protest. Sources connected to Donda Academy tell TMZ. The main issue preventing the school from running as usual is a recent wave of staffers quitting due to Kanye's anti-Semitic rants. We're told Kanye's hateful comments, his musings on George Floyd's death and his White Lives Matter clothing have pissed off educators at Donda Academy, and that has triggered the departure of a growing number of teachers and staff. As we reported, Kanye made his return to social media Wednesday night, saying, "My school is being shut down." He later deleted the post. Also Wednesday night, the school's principal, Jason Angel, blasted out an email to students' parents, informing them at the discretion of our founder, Donda Academy will close for the remainder of the 2022-2023 school year effective immediately. TMZ broke the story. In a bizarre twist, a parent say, "With the help of our parents and community, we are back and returning with a vengeance." So, some parents are already finding new schools for their kids, and others want to stay at Donda. Those parents are trying to rally and get students to gather at the school Friday morning. But the fate of the school is up in the air. Among the faculty heading for the exit is Tamar Andrews, an educational consultant who is also a bigwig at a pair of Jewish schools. The Hollywood Reporter first reported Andrews resigned from Donda Academy, stepping down earlier this month in the wake of Yes anti-Semitic tweets.